Okay, we're back. I'm still scared. I ate some fruit in the hopes that it would calm me down. I also got myself a blankie. Let's go back to this asylum. Return to game. I don't want to open the door. Please stop.
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
I didn't die? I'm inside, bodies everywhere, blood, burn marks, heads lined up like bottles behind the bar, dead Merkov scientists hung from the ceiling, the badges say Merkov Advanced Research Systems. Merkov's long-time MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity. Fuck the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Merkov think they would make money off building full of crazy people? There's some kind of tactical cup pinned like a pig on a spit. Tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I could still leave the way I came. Yeah. The Merkov Corporation United States Office Warrant for Seizure Case Number 2947581. Okay. In the matter of the seizure of Mount Massive Psychiatric Center, Merkov Psychiatric Systems, Mount Massive Fulton's Error, Country of Web. Affidavits having been made before the Board of Directors by Merkov Hardline Security. There's reason to believe catastrophic security failure of psychiatric center with imminent danger of environment contamination. We are satisfied that the affidavits and testimony establish sufficient evidence to require urgent action on the part of MHS and grounds for the issuance of this warrant. You are hereby required to grant MHS full access to all facilities and surrender complete authority to its agents. By acceptance of this document, you and any surviving relatives surrender all claims of litigation against the Merkov Corporation or its subsidiaries for the actions of MHS or the circumstances which required their actions, regardless of responsibility. Maybe the gods here have a key card. Maybe they aren't gods. Maybe they aren't gods. From Hello Grant to Group 8416, Project 4 out on site inspection. Dear sirs, the full report pending, no immediate action is required on the part of the Murkoff Corporation. The profit potential of Project Warrider remains staggeringly high. The four fatalities contain enough ambiguous data to make any litigation, if evidence is correctly managed, impossible. Project Warrider remains a dangerous initiative, and there will almost certainly be further casualties. As with others, however,